Despite wearing a life jacket, the man acts like he's struggling in the water while a scene is being filmed by a white man with an American accent. Another refugee throws water towards the drowning man to make the situation look more precarious. After the scene ends, the American man with the camera says, "Good job, everyone out of the boat and we'll switch boats." The location and circumstances behind the clip are completely unknown.